My name is Damon Rallis, and I'm running for Southold Town Supervisor. I'm a North Fork native, originally from Greenport, currently live in Mattituck with my wife, Joanna. We have two boys, Destin, he's 7, Luca is 11. I've been working in Town Hall for 15 years, exclusively in the building department, currently a plans examiner. I've also been the town's code enforcement officer. That's allowed me the opportunity to work with groups like the DEC, Southold Town Justice Court, Southold Town Police. So I have a well-rounded understanding of how Town Hall works, how the different agencies work together. I run the Cub Scout Pack in Greenport, Pack 51. I'm starting to get my feet wet with the Boy Scout Troop 51 in Greenport because my oldest son just crossed over. Also active in my church. I'm on the outreach committee, the PR committee, and do a lot of volunteering through the church. I'm proud that I've been able to serve the public in a non-political role. Every day for the last 15 years, I've met probably everyone in Southold Town. Everyone comes across my counter at some point, and it's just been such a pleasure for me to try to help people and work with people. My proudest achievement is, you know, being the best guy I can for my kids, quite honestly, and to be able to teach them how to give back to the community. That's what's so important to me. You know, the kids are our future, and I love working with kids. And I'm so proud. When my kids say that they're proud of me, that means a lot to me. So that's my proudest achievement, is that my kids say, "We're proud of you, Dad." You know, that's a big deal to me. Over time, it became quickly apparent to me that politics played a big role in code enforcement. And that was disappointing. You know, I thought we were gonna be able to push that out and focus on what our real duty is, which is serving the community at large, not just a small group of people. The way I tell the story is, I said no one too many times. They asked me to resign, and I did. And I was happy to resign because that was a very difficult position to be in. I have a moral compass, and it made the job so much harder when you had so much political pressure coming from the administration. So I was relieved when I left the position, but you know, I sat back and I started to look at other things going on in Town Hall, and I realized maybe we're not doing this right. And it was at that point that I decided the best way to fix things is to just go for the top, and that's when I decided to do this. The town supervisor is there to do one job, and that is to manage the day-to-day operations of Town Hall. Mm-hmm. Yes, the town supervisor is sort of the face of Southold Town, yet he's the mediator. But on a day-to-day basis, the supervisor's role is to manage Town Hall. And personally, I don't believe we are managing Town Hall properly today. You don't have to take my word for that. The New York State Comptroller's Office put out an audit last year, and they found that money's being mismanaged. We're not managing time properly. We dumped all this money into a time management system. We don't even use it. Some of us punch in and out. Others use the honor system. And you know what happens when we use the honor system? We had $250,000 stolen out of Justice Court. To me, that shows there's a lack of leadership and management in Town Hall. I think I can bring that into the position. I think that's what sets me apart. That's what I can bring to the table. There are so many issues facing the town today. There isn't one specific issue, but they do all tie together. We need to find this balance. It's not just the environment. We need to protect the environment, but that's not the only issue. Our economy, there's a lot of people coming out here. It's a lot for us to handle, all of these tourists. We can only live so long in the retail industry, in the wine industry. You know, we have to start looking at new ways to create jobs for young people to be able to stay here. Again, it's about finding a balance. We have all this empty space, and these are all spaces where we should be encouraging some sort of job creation. It's great to hold forums. It's great to stand up and say, you know, we hate helicopter noise. We all agree. So now we have to take it to the next level. I want to bring true leadership to the town. We have to have our finger on the pulse of the community. I'm out there every day, and I'm going to continue to be out there every day, whether it's at a ball game, at a school event, at a fundraiser. I'm going to be there. I'm going to listen to you. It's impossible for me to say what the largest issue is because they're all equally important and we have to find a balance. I like people. I like spending time with people. I like listening to people. You know, I like to hear people's stories. I like to hear their concerns. And then I like to help them find a solution. Now, we're not always going to find solutions. And, you know, we're not always going to please everybody either. I learned that in code enforcement. You're not going to make everybody happy, you know. And as an elected official, if I'm elected, I will always recognize that. I'm looking at this like a job interview. And I'm going to have a new job, if elected, for the next 4 years. That is what I'm worried about, the next 4 years, being able to do the best job I can in the next 4 years. What happens after that is up to the public. Mm-hmm. I'm doing this because I want to give something to my community. I've got 4 years to do it. I'm going to do the best job I can, and that's it. Because at the end of the day, really, all that matters is that I do the best I can for my community and for my kids, and that's all that matters to me, you know? I'm going into this with no strings attached. My main objective is to get inside town hall, mm-hmm. clean it up, and do the best we can for our residents. And that's across the board, you know? Again, we want fair, balanced code enforcement. We want to make sure that departments are working together. And don't get me wrong, we have great people inside town hall. And they want to work together, but isn't that the role of a supervisor is to lead them and manage them and show them how to best do that? That's what we're lacking inside town hall. And I think it's time. I think it's time for us to try something different. Every once in a while, you have to go in, you have to clean things up, start with a clean slate, and that's what I want to do. So I'm hoping that everyone recognizes the importance of this and gives me a chance on November 3rd.